Mine's 70.
Oh, shit. Come on.
This is, well, this is for all, it's been 38 years, kiddo.
How old are you, Steve? Well, I played you in the intermediate tournament. That's what I'm playing.
You got to talk to
Steve. Okay, so I haven't talked to him for 35 years.
No, I told him, I give him $50 to
just get it. I remember when Sivandi and I were like both intermediate levels at the same level studying barrel positions, and look what happened.
Hey Steve, you know you took lessons from Fred.
Oh,
okay. Oh, that's right. Nice you match. Gave lessons to Fred. Didn't you give lessons to Fred in San Francisco?
No.
Give him a lesson in there.
Yeah, this one.
Okay. Good luck. You know how to set that thing?
We're going to reset the clocks and have more than a minute. Okay.
Realize all this stuff.
11 o'clock according to this. I know, yeah, same old, same old.
Okay, do you need the five pointer? Okay, I can play right now.
Oh, I have to pick up?
I'm David.
Hey, David.
How are you?
Just a really, really good play.
Don't get me wrong, I don't suck, but I'm not as good as this thing. Are you proud? Maybe I'm wrong.
I'm both here.
Okay, I know. This one, but we don't need a clock.
Soon, but just know that it never, at some point, I do.
Okay. But if I get a chance to make that, I don't think I will.
Yeah, I see.
That's how she should be.
I just Hey, Eric, stay with me.
Yeah, we'll play.
Yeah, how about?
Yeah. This is seven. Right, when he wins, he's gonna keep playing.
Good shot.
Both win.
Steve, 4-6 in the bar. That was it, man.
Yeah.
What time are we supposed to be here tomorrow morning?
I know.
That's Ben.
I know.
Ben.
We double starts at 11.
Yeah.
Gift card.
I think all of us.
Doesn't mean we're right. There will be more seats. Yeah, we'll have more seniors tomorrow. We'll have more DMP tomorrow.
Can't go over.
We're going to see you now?
I don't know. He was supposed to play somebody else.
Oh, okay. Oh, yeah, he's right there. He's playing right John, you're here.
very silly.
It's a pleasure.
Yeah.
I watch your video on YouTube. Watch all the.
This is pretty new. And how do you guys?
And then I'm Beverly Hills.
Does he play back out?
No, I just follow.
Yes.
Join this year?
Reschedule the court date. No problem.
Ron, right? Ron, are you in the room?
Rather than go home and have some. All that, right, I heard you saying. I don't know how long it will be.
So this might be.
Yes, some are gonna play.
All right, I'm as we go.
Ron Rowe, are you in the room? Ron Rowe.
Yeah.
No, to say, I have to wait for the match to finish there, and then
yes.
When I lose one, I go roll back.
Don't complain. When you're over here, you should be complaining. When you're here, you should
be complaining.
Deuces did it for you that time.
Scared the shit out of me over here.
Oh, no. I gotta go to the
job. Favorite. That.
You were a favorite, buddy.
I thought about doubling, but I danced a couple times on that board.
Yeah, give them any more.
Yeah, let me see your watch.
Yeah.
So I guess
What's her name?
Yes.
Boxing King.
But so you can play at night tomorrow.
Nowhere.
Can you say? Cindy Bell?
Yeah.
Who wants us to play our matches, but I mean, this is like the whole last week. I won the last one, the last minute standing.
Yeah.
They put us into the semifinals, and the finals didn't work out. And I haven't had time since that before.
She probably didn't know that off my shirt. I told you it was kind of pretty good.
Yeah.
Yeah, I mean. Did things get backed up or sort of scheduled? Because it was like, it's like, it's all the floor. This round is due June 20th, and it's already like passed.
It was, but she's not going to do it.
No, I mean, I could put starting on. Well, this is working.
If you still alive,
I'm running Safari.
Are you on the other team?
Safari.
We were also in the. Did the next round of the warp start?
Yes.
They got to play Otis in the semifinals, and then the next round of the warp started, and then you're also on Neil's team.
Yes.
Oh, we'll see.
You always seem to be effortlessly.
That's right. Well, you play well. Well, let's look it up.
Let me fill water up here.
Yeah, I gotta find it.
I mean, you can play tomorrow. It would be 9.
My eyes aren't good enough to see the screen.
Let's be doing something wrong there. Oh, this is
some. They may want to play.
Options, no players, profile.
How are you doing?
I had 2-1.
Yeah, who are you playing?
Justin Bor.
He played 3.86. Oh, that's your overall level.
And something. Oh, why can't I find? I'm confused here.
It looked like he had.
You didn't
have a number of players under the profile.
Oh, these are just people that are playing. I'll have to look at this later.
Okay.
Thanks.
Sorry.
I still lost $10. I wasn't gonna take your money if I won. By the way, I did get one of the I did get the top play at the other. I should have won 3-3. He gave me 3 choices, and one of the 3 plays that I picked was the top play. I didn't say it was first. I just got it.
How long you tried?
How long Marty and. Joe, you gotta give me the quiz later.
Huh?
You gotta give me the quiz later. I can't take it now.
Thank you.
Yeah, you will. Give me a second, sorry.
Oh, you just.
Larry Schiller, your match is ready.
Yes. You qualify for side events.
Larry Schiller, your match is ready.
I don't want to play
questions.
I'm going to play. Yeah. I'll show you. I'll show you. Yeah. I just need to find a game first. Wait, is he the. Is he over here? Yeah. Oh, he doesn't need to play that. Well, they can. These are the four. So the loose of that type. No, I have to pay. No, where are you at? What happened? No, they're playing. They've been playing. I can check on that. But no, you'll play that tonight, and then you'll be done. Yeah, you don't have to play tomorrow night. Yeah, we'll play it tonight.
Are they playing this round tonight?
They don't have to.
You don't have to play this round?
No.
I play tomorrow.
Who are you? Sorry. You're Nash. Yeah, no, you guys don't have to play tonight. You can play tomorrow.
Okay.
Now, the doubles is tomorrow at 11. So, if you plan on playing doubles, you should play that tonight. Okay. But then, yeah, then I'll find them. I don't know. So, can you play?
I'm recording the IQ. Yeah.
Oh, we'll play now. You can play you then. You're leading.
Well, you can play tomorrow.
Welcome to the finals. LA, backgammon, plus gammon
Six one.
Okay, six is scores. You can double down. You can double.
Where are you at?
I'm here.
Larry Schiller, your match is ready.
Yeah, you're
good. You guys start in five more.
Are you planning on playing double? Okay, if you win this, you won't be able to, you should be live. So you should play early. And then you'll know if you're in or out, so. Yeah, but these guys won't play till. Wait, no, this at night? With Dan. With Dan. Definitely at night, yeah.
No, we didn't.
No, you won this. You can beat Dan Hampton.
Yeah.
Okay.
So we play tonight, Dan.
Yeah, let me see if you're in.
Ellen, yeah, we spoke and we said tonight. So I don't do tonight.
No, sorry. Oh, let me see if Aaron Powell. Okay. Already, like, if they're playing, then definitely you want to play that.
Okay.
Yeah, because then you guys can play the next round and you'll know where you're at. This could start at 10, like, originally start at 9, so the double. I mean, yeah, there's no problem.
For me, I can play
tomorrow. Oh, yeah, you can play tomorrow at 10.
What would I have?
Wait, Sorry, it's like 9. No, no, okay, this is either 9 a.m. tonight or tomorrow, or you play tonight. This is 9 a.m. tomorrow or 10 a.m. tomorrow. So, like, if you play tonight, you come in 10 right now. If you just wait until tomorrow, you come in 10.
He's right.
You
have a 6 out,
and you lose your market.
Larry Schiller, are you in the room? Larry Schiller.
Larry Schiller, you have a penalty point in 5.
Let's get the appointment.
All right, I take either. Shadow of the house.
Shadow.
Huh? Yeah. I take either. And he probably lied about the roll too.
No, I thought he did. I rolled 5-4. Joe Russell was
smart. Joe Russell was smart.
Thank you.
turn it around with all the cubes on you?
Should have seen the last game.
Huh?
You should have seen the last game. You rolled out double, three doubles or something like that.
Okay. Yes.
No big deal.
David Leibowitz? You mean on my team?
Yeah.
David Leibowitz. He looks handsome every night. I have an opinion.
You're looking at him every night?
On Wednesday,
I thought maybe you played. Go over and take a look.
Oh, Jerry.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Hey, Jerry.
I'll take it.
Yes.
You know what? You can't really do it.
Yeah.
If you were to lose in the first round, like I said.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, I was trying. I was trying to show you how to move it, that's all.
You were successful.
Okay.
I ordered last night.
Yeah. Are the good news or bad news?
I don't know.
Well, the really good news. No.
What's that?
There wasn't any. Oh my god.
That's like better than what?
Yeah, that's bad. After Michael took back down from bed.
I got only 1, 2, 3 more down.
Yeah, 3 is the winner.
One more.
Just 776.
Oh, yeah. I need to
776.
Yep. All right, so. Okay. Doesn't matter.
Wait, how are you out?
No.
Oh, way back here?
Yeah.
Oh, somebody did that. But, right. He's still alive.
What was that?
In the tournament.
So this is a 12.
All right. One back.
Good. What were we playing? That's
that was okay.
32 cube against the Paul DeVigan.
No, sorry, odd.
Never put the time.
He called even.
I like to play bridge.
You want to get kicks?
Nope.
I play bridge, I play gym, poker, backgammon.
Let's say you play.
I donate to certain pros.
He plays the bridge.
Play a game.
Level five, huh?
It could be me. Sometimes I can, sometimes I can't. I didn't meet you at your house.
I can't.
The home field advantage. You ever played triple draw? No.
It's a triple draw.
Well, there's several. There's several triple draw games.
You ever played Badoogie?
Yeah, I played that one. One time I had to sort of the best man and triple draw is 6-4 to beat 2-1.
Yes, drinks are bad.
It's not deuce to seven, then, right?
No, this one's 8-5. Right? So,
wait, a wheel doesn't count?
Yeah, ace is high. Right. Ace is high.
Well, in
that's
this game,
the
they were playing 8 low.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
So I was dealt a 6-5.
Chocolate? Chocolate?
I was dealt.
I'm assuming that you won this match?
No, nope, don't assume.
Nine. Oh, the match is still
no,
in progress.
Don't like to be jinxed.
Ah, that's it. Okay, fine. So the match is still in progress.
That's right. He took a break.
Good. That's fine.
So,
I assume nothing.
So I was dealt the number two.
I'm still getting some questions.
I kept betting this guy outdrew me on the river.
About what?
Like about your strategy.
So the Doogie is one is
four cards, and they have to be different suits.
Yeah.
And aces well.
That might have been a double. That might have been a double. So seven pips. One more crossover. A little better distribution. But
like a three card swing is better than one two card.
I believe the shot was
yeah,
five,
like
all
four
six.
Sometimes
such
a
great roll on the one.
You know,
all
suits. So it's triple draw. You play Chinese poker?
No.
It's the best game.
I play Omaha.
Yeah, the problem with Omaha is there's so many hands you can play. Now they're playing
high-low limits.
Yeah, now they're playing
okay.
You know, five card online.
You dealt five cards and you still use two.
Yep.
Yeah.
They go split
game. Yeah.
Once the high low split with five cards.
4-2.
Plus 350
inside.
Reaper tank.
Plus stuff.
I wish I would have had another board there to give away.
Yeah.
So this is the final.
Yep. Let me show what's up.
first round. This was, I got to be kids already.
I wanted to hear.
Actually, I don't have too many, but one more would be.
First day. We have a first day.
Win one, lose the next match.
Today match. In fact, what do we have? Names of the people who lost day one period. A's were the names who played the first round over here.
Let's say.
This is why I didn't get to bed till 4:15 in the morning. This and this and this. Ben and I were up here.
One over the head.
Set it to Matt that he's working on.
Yeah, if you did it, send it to me.
Thank you.
Yeah, Sean. I'm in the middle of the game. I'll see you in a little while. Oh, God.
So where are you at?
I'm waiting for...
Oh, 10 o'clock.
Oh, man. So I have a 10 o'clock start time, but this is the moment for you. You're in track.
I'm tired. It's really bouncy. It's just people really bouncy.
Yeah. Yeah. 10 a.m.
Thank you.
Why do you have to do this?
Finish the game. Thank you.
Looking for a pair of vests that have been borrowed from the set, a green and red dye, the ones about glass, they're Monte Carlo vests. And there's the Monte Carlo today. If you have a green and red dye that aren't yours on the board, please call us now.
You made that tight, Steve.